Schnurgleshank was killer.
Ah, struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Set by grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Give him hell!
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Crash.
Bye-bye, bandicoots. And now for me to stop me!
So clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects fraud. Fiend! Embryo, alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me? Listen up, lackeys! There's an imposter me on the loose. Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat. talking about? to me! Please, listen to me! Rude! Rude! I'm a stubborn moron who's going to destroy his own future! If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. No. Thank you. Myself. Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, frog with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side. Embryo, change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
Thank you. Ah!